one of them carved up Zoru's whole squad.
Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad, twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
Get rid of them.
Holy hells, another one.
Lay tight, Nessa.
Demaze.
Come, Aemessa. Now.
Enough gawking. Get me down.
Observe and listen. You'll hear goblins before you see them.
As you say.
The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. You will join me. We must find a creche. Our people possess the cure for this infection. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. This means a creche is near. An ally from Creche Kalir. Few know such fortune. You will call me Lazelle. Come, we find this Zoru, and we ask where he has seen our kin.
Both twice as tall as me, but I have half the bloody backbone.
But we don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt?
I'm telling you, it's a ship. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for days. Now we... Stop!
Got ourselves competition already. I don't know what the hells you are, but that's our ship. You're all hot air. Think you can get us to leave that bounty to you? Not a chance. What are you lot waiting for? Get him!
Gake. Death is too kind a fate.
I hear shouting up ahead.
Zoru was right.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare.
Get rid of them.
Holy hells. Another one.
Lay time, Lamica.
Not happening. Demaze, now!
Gake, death is too kind a fate.
I hear shouting up ahead.
You think it's dangerous?
Of course it's dangerous. One of them carved up Zoro's whole squad.
So let's leave it.
And let the goblins have it? No. We take it to the Grove. Zoro was right. Yellow as a toad, twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous.
Your skull pounds and...
Get rid of them.
Holy hell.
Play time, Vanessa.
Demaze.
Come.
Enough gawking. Get me down.
Observe and listen. You'll hear goblins before.
Get me down.
The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses, but the longer we wait, the more it consumes. You will join me. We must find a creche. Our people possess the cure for this infection. You have made an ally from Creche Kalir. Few know such fortune. Call me Lazel. Come. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A creche must be near. We will ask this Zoru where he has seen my kin.
Both twice as tall as me, but I have half the bloody backbone.
But we don't know what that thing even is.
I'm telling you, it's a ship.
Got ourselves competition already. I don't know what the hells you are, but that's our ship. Oh, yeah? Well, I don't see any of your kin here to claim it.
What's wrong with his face? Freak.
Dead freak! Get him!
Thank you. This ends well.
Taking position. Enough waiting. I crave blood. Indolence breeds madness.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Action, not reaction.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Ugh! like you, Gibblebuck. Everything all right out there? Yeah, I've got plenty more friends. Come in here and you can meet them.
No more prayers, only silence and dust.
Something's wrong.
Let's get this over with.
Is your end. Imperatissimi! Tending.
Curious. Ready for anything.
No one stopped me yet.
My patience wanes.
What to do?
Thank you.
going on with that room?
It's unstable somehow.
You approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
A hand? Anyone? I should have clarified. A helping hand. Anyone? Just your average traveler stuck between realms. Pull me out, and we'll get properly introduced. Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. Usually better at this.
Apologies.
I didn't exactly memorize my cephalopodian banishment spells last night. Wasn't the best prepared for an attack by squid.
Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Norse Lloyd as well.
Whoa, easy does it. Really, really don't want to do that. Not a threat, just an observation. 10 years of bad luck if you kill a wizard. Why take the risk? Much obliged. Besides, I suspect the real villain here is one we have in common. Back on the ship, you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region, were you not?
Gotcha. Private. Nothing to do with me.
And yet, if we indulge in the hypothetical for a moment, as a Gith Yankee, it's no news to you that this parasite will soon turn us into mind flayers, an outcome I'd rather like to avoid. You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you? A doctor? Surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle? And it looks like we're both starved for answers. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together? Most excellent! A parasite shared is a parasite halved. Or something to that effect. Oh, but before you think you're about to embark on a journey with most ill-mannered a man, thank you for pulling me out of that stone. It was an act of foresighted kindness, I assure you. For I have the feeling ample opportunities will present themselves for me to return the favor.
blasted door, I... What? Stop! Not another step or I'll... Wait. You. You're one of that lot who were attacking the ship.
Suddenly, you see what she sees.
Ah! No. You were on the ship. Captive. I can feel the parasite in your head. No matter. Walk away, Gith. Not a step closer. I've seen your kind's handiwork, and I won't fall victim to it. Get away! Good. Now keep going. And if you see me again, go the opposite direction.
The wizard was a useful find. Let's hope he's as powerful as he is verbose.
We were flayed, beaten, burned, and poisoned in our training. It is our duty to withstand suffering, and our pleasure to conquer it. Come, we must locate a creche. Observe everything. Assume nothing. I was trained on Creche Kalir among the Tears of Saluna. Of this place, I know all too little. Your ignorance concerns me. It starts with a fever and memory loss. Then you start to hallucinate. Your hair falls out, and you bleed from every orifice. Your bones will change form. Your jaw will split to allow room for four great tentacles. All skin will turn to gore and be shed to reveal new flesh underneath. Then you have ceased to exist, and a mind flayer is born. Words forged in steel. May your actions express the same metal. We must find our kind and be rid of the parasite. It's as simple as that. The first symptoms should have long since started, though. That is what puzzles me. Yes, if you give it no further thought. But anomalies lead to surprises. Bad surprises. Besides, what hasn't happened may yet come to pass.
Open the bloody gate!
Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
By the nine hells! Open the gate! The blade and suffer its sting.
Sickle and sword, strike them down!
That was the last of them. Inside! All of you! More may follow! Open the gate! Good. Death.
A brazen attack for such lowly creatures. They must have been seeking something. Or someone.
There are children here, you fool!
We was running for our lives.
You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too? Unbelievable!
What chewed you up and spit you out?
Show some respect. This man saved your pathetic life.
Well, I didn't ask for any goddamn help.
Please, you were begging me to open the gate. Anything to save yourself, you coward!
The human's eye twitches. He's about to blow.
Should have done that a long time ago. Arrogant prick had it out for me from day one. No one leaves my people out cold. He was right, though. Coming back to this hellhole was a mistake no amount of gold can put right. I'd rather face another round of goblins than stay in this pit.
That could have been worse.
Chocky waste our time with idle bit for once.
Let's try to avoid any more punching. We need to find a healer.